have is probably, you're figuring out now, we're going to have three completely different shows, two of which are national qualifiers. What that means is the high-placing athletes in each of these shows will be eligible to go to national competition, represent the state of Michigan. So on behalf of Lucas Bruninga and the Valencia Health Club, could we have the women's division on stage now, please? Okay, ladies, front double bicep. How about a side chest pose for the audience? Side tricep. Face the rear of the stage and let's see a back double bicep pose. 6 excellent athletes. Okay, ladies, face the audience again, please. We see a hands behind the head, ab pose. And your favorite, most muscular. Who do you think, audience? Who's the winner of the women's division of the Michigan Classic 1988? Okay, ladies, thank you very much. Most of you people, especially this lady right down here, has got the idea already. We're here not to sit on our hands, twiddle our thumbs, but to pick a favorite and cheer for them. These competitors have prepared anywhere from 6 months to 16 to 20 years, maybe, for this particular competition. They've dieted in an incredibly difficult manner. They've gone through all kinds of trials and tribulations to get their minute and a half or 2 minutes on stage. So make sure they feel appreciated. Any bodybuilding event is broken down to a number of different segments or categories. A bodybuilding show is normally judged during the afternoon in what's called a prejudging. They go through mandatory poses and it's kind of a tedious and boring process, but what they do tonight is when the competitors come alive. The next step in that judging process is the individual posing round. This is also where the women really excel. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce the first competitor to you. She's from Grand Rapids and trains at Ultra Body. She's a registered nurse, 5'1", 105 pounds. She's trained 3 years. Welcome Jane Ross.
I'm not afraid to die.
Our next competitor in the women's division is also from Grand Rapids and also trains at Ultra Body Fitness Center. She's 5'6", 130 pounds, likes all outdoor activities. Please welcome Rose Simons. That's called Ripped. Our next competitor is from Ann Arbor, Michigan. She's 5'6", 135 pounds, and trains at the Valencia Health Club. She likes horse showing, water skiing, snow skiing, and riding. Let's hear it for Laura Hutchinson. Remind all the over 40 competitors, you should be backstage pumping up now. You have less than 15 minutes before it'll be your time. Did I say something funny? Our next competitor from Kalamazoo, Michigan, trains at Turberg's Fitness Center. She's a cosmetic consultant. She's been training 2 years, 5'9", 134 pounds. She likes gardening, yoga, and hiking with family and friends. Welcome Kathy Baker.
Tonight, I got you here.
competitor number 5 this evening. It's from Ann Arbor, trains at Valencia Health Club. She's 5'4", 125 pounds. She's trained 12 years. She's a real expert at nutrition. I know that for a fact. Welcome, Peck Moore. Teaches private flute lessons. Welcome, Mary Lucchese. Opportunity to introduce someone very special. He's a close friend of mine. He's been a friend for a long time. He's a tremendous asset to the sport of bodybuilding for all the work he does and the caring concern he shows to all the competitors and the people he trains at his gym, the Valencia Health Club. I'd like to introduce to you the promoter of tonight's show, Lucas Bruning. Lucas didn't know I was going to do that, and I don't think he wanted me to tell you the truth. Nonetheless, he earned everything I said. Okay, mandatories are next. They're mandatories. We just did those. We're going to go into the compulsory.
Where are you
at? I made a mistake in 6 shows. Give me a break. We are going to go into, you tell me, judges. The pose down, you gonna have one? Okay, for most muscular too? And best poser? Yes, we do that, okay. Poser's unanimous. Just most symmetrical?
That's on your sheet too, you already
have it. Okay, you got it. I don't have poser.
We do know what's going on.
I'm glad someone does.
Okay, subdivision awards given tonight in the women's competition are two. Most symmetrical, which is for the lady who best shows the most pleasing physique in the contest. She may not be the most muscular woman, but has the most pleasing physique. The winner of that award tonight, most symmetrical, is number one, Jane Ross. And our beautiful trophy presenter, it's traditional we have a beautiful lady present trophies, and Lucas outdid himself this year. Her name is Julie Cuellar. And Jane, you might as well stay there because you're the best poser too. Like that. Jane's got a room in her house for all her trophies. Okay, finalists. I'm going to call out in no particular order the 5 finalists. They have a short pose down and let the judges and the audience decide who the winner of the women's division is tonight. In no particular order, I'd like to see on stage Mary Lou Casey, Rose Simons, Jane Ross, Pat Moore, and Kathy Baker. Okay, I'm going to ask him to do a couple mandatory poses. I'd like our sound man to get some music ready for the pose down. Have some music ready. You can plug in just a moment. Front double bicep, ladies. Beautiful. Side chest. Face the rear of the auditorium. Back double bicep. What do you think, audience? Who's the winner of the women's division? Okay, ladies, face front. Hands behind the head, abdominal pose. Beautiful, who is it, ladies? Okay, Mr. Soundman, can we have some music, please? Ladies, when you hear the music, this is the pose down, do your thing. You hear the music. Tell you what, our sound man may not have any music. Why don't you do it on your own right now? Uh-oh, here we go. What do you think, audience? Number 5, Peck Moore. Number 4, Kathy Baker. Number 6, Mary Lou Casey. Number 2, Rose Simons. Or number 1, Jane Ross. Last chance. Okay, ladies, thank you very much. Relax, please. Everybody made up their minds? The judges have too. In 5th place this evening, the women's division of the Michigan Classic, 1988 version, Number four, Kathy Baker. In fourth place this evening, number five, Peck Moore. Narrowing them down in third place this evening, number two, Rose Simons. And ladies, Jane Ross and Mary Lou Casey, who do you think? In second place, the 1988 version of the Michigan Classic. Number one, Jane Ross. And your winner this evening, Mary Lou Casey. Told by the judges this was a very, very close competition. You can see it was. Give them a hand one more time and give them another opportunity for the photographers to shoot it. How many out there got a favorite in the over 40 division? The Masters Michigan Bodybuilding Championships. Every one of these gentlemen is at least 40 years old as of today. You're going to be amazed. So without further ado, let's have them on stage. This is the Masters division. Have a few mandatory poses, starting with the front double bicep. What do you think, audience? Okay, front lat spread. By the way, some of these gentlemen are over 50 years old. Could we have a side chest pose, please? Face the rear of the stage, back double bicep. Okay, gentlemen, turn all the way around, please. Hands behind the head, abdominal pose. Look at those abs. Okay, your favorite most muscular, guys. Okay, gentlemen, thank you very much. And audience, let's hear it for the over 40 competitors. Sometimes when you think of an over 40 competition, you immediately end to the free posing round with over 40 division. Our first competitor hails from Walled Lake, Michigan. Trains at the Powerhouse Gym in Farmington Hills. He's 5'7", weighs 160 pounds. Loves to travel and meet new and interesting people. Welcome Larry Buckles.
Sweet.
is a perfect opportunity to introduce someone. I tell everybody every time I'm asked to MC, bodybuilding is a team sport, and nobody knows what I mean until I explain it. Every competitor here, whether they're male or female, has a friend, lover, husband, wife, whatever, that's going through this with them. Sometimes that person is a very famous bodybuilder themselves, kind of makes a bodybuilding family. Larry's wife, Velma, is here. I'd like her to stand and be introduced. She's probably Michigan's one of the top five bodybuilders in Michigan, without a doubt, and has competed against the pros just recently, and also is an over 40 competitor, too. So please, let's hear it for Velma Buckles. And also about the nicest lady in the sport. Our next competitor, the over 40 division. Hails from Warren, Michigan. He's a millwright. He likes bowling and softball. Besides training with weights, he's trained 25 years. Welcome 50-year-old Dominic Ducci. Judged 1986 World Championship Chili Cook-Off in Texas, 5'640", Gary Morrison. Thank you. Holland, Michigan, trains at Flex Fitness Center. He's 5'8", 160 pounds. He's only been training 4 years. Likes fishing and weightlifting, obviously. He's 42 years old. Welcome, Juan Castaneda. Competitors from Ypsilanti, Michigan. Trains at Valencia Health Club. His only hobby is bodybuilding. He's 5'7", 165 pounds, been training 3 years. Welcome, Danny Perry. Competitors from Grand Rapids, Michigan. Trains at American Health Fitness Centers there. He's a nutrition counselor. Likes boating and sports cars. Welcome 5'8", 180 pound, 40-year-old Bill Berkey.
Thank you.
competitor. From Grand Rapids, Michigan, he trains at Bill Bonney's Ultra Body Fitness Center. He's a production scheduler, likes motorcycling, he's 5'9", 180 pounds, and 51 years old. Welcome, Dan Heckman. Michigan, trains at the Valencia Health Club, been training 10 years. He's 5'9", 178 pounds. He's a Spanish tutor and a traditional Indian dancer. Let's hear it for Corky Black Elk. Sturgis, Michigan, trains at home. He's been training 10 years. He's 6 foot tall, 185 pounds, likes gardening and reading. Welcome 45-year-old Dan Roberts.
It's the truth, and I owe it all to you.
next competitor is 41 years old. He trains at the Muscle Connection, Sterling Heights. He's been training 6 years. He's 6'2", 220 pounds. Besides being a competitor, he judges almost every weekend with his beautiful wife, Linda. He promotes the Great Lakes Bodybuilding Championships with her. Does a fabulous job. It's here for David Pinky. Trains at Rob's gym. He's an SBC auditor at Chrysler, likes all outdoor sports, 5'8", 170 pounds. Welcome 40-year-old Len Campbell. Thank you. Our next competitor is from Lansing, Michigan. He trains at Body Action USA. 5'9", 180 pounds, he's been training 8 years. Let's welcome 40-year-old Ben Millsap. Competitors from Troy, Michigan. Trains at the Powerhouse Gym in Highland Park. He's a draftsman. He's been training 15 years. He's 5'9", weighs 200 pounds. Welcome 41-year-old Brian Green. Been training 8 years. Welcome 41-year-old CW Walker. Ready to give the awards for the subdivisions. I do need some help from the judges and from Tom Topinski. Obviously, we all know each other. They give me a hard time. Okay, for best poser, hasn't been decided yet. We've got two finalists left. I'd like to bring them out now. Sound man, we're going to need some music again. I'd like to bring out Brian Green and Ben Millsap, who are posed down so the judges can make up their mind on best poser. Gentlemen, as soon as you hear the music, do your best posing routine and convince the judges you're the best. Show. He does a fabulous job.
The good-looking guy.
Yeah, the good-looking guy right here.
Not me, him.
If I could, I would like to see my beautiful trophy presenter, Julie Cuellar. Oh, there she is. Snuck up on me. Okay, Julie, you're already here. So, the winner of Best Poser is number 22, Ben Millsap. Ben, stay right there. You're both symmetrical, too. Congratulations, Ben. Genuinely nice person, too. Okay, it's time for the pose down, final five, to determine who's going to be eligible for national competition. I'd like to see in no particular order, David Finke, C.W. Walker, Ben Millsap, Brian Green, and Dominic Ducci, the final five. Okay, gentlemen, when you hear the music, it's pose down time. Convince the judges in the audience who the winner is tonight. Okay, gentlemen, thanks a bunch. Stay right there. Don't go anywhere. Stay right there. for the awards. The Masters Michigan Bodybuilding Championships. In fifth place this evening, Dominic Ducci. In fourth place, David Binky. In third place, C.W. Walker. At Leeds, Brian Green, Ben Millsap, who do you think? In second place this evening, number 23, Brian Green. And your champion tonight, your winner, Ben Millsap. Okay, audience, one last time for the competitors. Give the photographers a chance to get a couple more shots. Show them your appreciation. Gentlemen, thank you and congratulations. Can we have curtain, please? And Brenda Hoyles, now they're going to come out one more time. They just took third place in the Junior USA Couples Championship. Let's see them once again. Thank you. Remy Pretty Good, Brenda Hoyles, and Tansy. I think right now we all need a break before we come back to the next competition. It's going to be a very short intermission.